Got another job earlier today. Thought this was gonna be a routine infiltration. Some rich fucker pissed off the mob and was gonna pay the price. Intel says a soon-to-be dead man was waiting upstairs for me in a locked-down safe room. I was expecting the typical fat businessman, but instead I had a scared little girl staring down the barrel of my gun. I was willing to do just about anything. Fuck, I killed an 18-year-old kid with a pipe wrench, but I draw the line at women and children, and my now ex-employer had just gotten two strikes here. The third was lying to me, trying to get me to rashly pull that trigger instead of hiring someone with less of a heart. I knew if we didn't get moving, she'd end up dead, so I took her back to my safe house.